Oh, you got one right there too.
So dark I couldn't see.
Yeah, you can throw your torches on the wall too.
Oh, one right up on me.
I'm coming. Alright. Oh, we got another one coming. We got two of them coming through. You know what? If we keep going up, that might be our best bet.
Can I catch him on fire?
I'm stunned. Go far side of the room. Start running upstairs.
All right.
And there's more zombies upstairs. Perfect. Perfect. Just keep going upstairs. We're trying to get outside.
Hey, how many levels is this?
Tyler, we are in a bad. I have no idea. I think it's several. Yeah, this is we're in a bad spot. I'm not even messing with that thingy. Okay, there's going, keep going. Okay, I think we're at the top now. But I mean, game, not an actual person.
I was about to be like, oh, great. Just what we need right now.
Oh, man. Okay, how much wood do I got? How much wood is Woodchuck Chuck? If I go ahead and build. Give me a hot minute and I'll write it down for you. Wood frame. There it is.
Does the torch ever run out, or can you just use it forever?
Yeah, forever.
Okay, awesome.
Okay, this is all going to seem kind of cheap, but what I want you to do is just crouch.
Okay.
And, okay. For sense right now, that's okay. I do think if you have a torch equipped, I think it might produce heat, but I think if and by heat, I mean like the zombies. But if you put it somewhere, you like put it on the wall. I don't think we have that happen.
Okay, so you want me to throw it on the wall? You said right, Sugar?
Or if you want, just go to something else in your inventory.
Okay, I just had it up because I could barely see. Like, all right.
Yes. I don't know if you can do it in game, but if you turn your gamma up.
Yeah, it's not in there. All right.